Good morning, friends. I am Suraj Agarwal, and you are watching your favorite YouTube channel, Gardening is My Passion. Many of the viewers and have asked me how to use the deodorant in controlling the mealybugs. So there are so many videos in YouTube. They are saying, claiming that they can control the mealybug with this spray, deodorant spray. So just I'm showing you how to, these are the lots of mealybug in these plants. These are the Portulica plants and so lots of other. And I have sprayed it for 3 days, consecutive 3 days. And just see how I have sprayed consecutively 3 days. And now I am testing how they are killed or not. So just keep on watching. I am showing you and taking you to 3 days back. Thank you very much and keep on watching. Thank you.
These are my Portulica plants. All are infested by lots of mealybugs. White specks you are watching here, all are mealybugs. And they are, all the plants are attacked. There are huge amount of mealybugs in these Portulica plants, and you can see lots of white specks in the branches of these Portulica plants, and they are all infested. Lots are infested, and I am going to spray on them the body spray if they can work or not. I am showing you another plant, that is some lantana camara. Here you can see this is also affected by lots of mealybugs. Whites, these are cottony type of that mealybugs you are watching here. You can see all the twigs are hugely many infested by the mealybugs, and I am going to spray on them the sprayer. Just see,
they are the all the fragrant body spray, and these can be used easily. These are the deodorant. These are the deodorant, any kind of deodorant, and these contents, what I am saying you, these are content alcohol, dinner, propane, butane, isobutane, perfume, and all linalool, citronella, citral, these are all contents, and these also contains some of the, here you can see, these are the ingredients, ethyl alcohol, perfume, DEP, propylene glycol, and triclosan, all these items are here, and you can see how this can be controlled here.
I am spraying the body spray on the Portulica, and totally I am spraying in each and every twig, each and every branch of the Portulica, and see if something happens, if something control is going to be there.
All the white mealybugs are here, and I am going to spray it here, and I am showing you what is the result of this deodorant here.
This is the third day of spraying of body spray on the Portulica plants, and I will be spraying on lantana camara also, and this is the third day of spray. This is the fourth day. I am going to collect the mealybugs that I applied on the all the body spray. I am collecting all those mealybugs on which I have applied the body spray with the help of some brush, and collecting each and every whatever is there left the mealybug, and just see what happened. You can see I have collected the mealybugs on a plate, and these are all collected in the plates, and you can see these are all collected, and I am going to see it in the laboratory.
So these are the mealybugs still remains there, and lots of mealybugs still are here. You can see these are the mealybugs here. You can see I have used, and just though mealybugs are numbers are less here, I can show you another. This is the stem here. You can see lots of mealybug here. Here you can see these are lots of mealybug, and I am spraying here all this, and let's see if there is control or not. So these are the mealybugs I have collected from the plants, and I will see whether these are live or dead. So just see whether these are killed or not. So this is the all I am showing you, and these are the all, and just see, and let's go to the move to our laboratory, and where we will use the binocular, and we'll see whether they are killed or not. Just see, keep on watching. Thank you. So friends, this is my lab, and these are the this is one binocular microscope, and just I am watching where these are live or not. Just see, these are all moving here. You can see not a single one has died. So you can see this is in the microscope, and here I will showing you details. So as you can see, all the insects are moving here, and lot I can show you another.
This is another insect that all these are moving, this legs and all, and this is very small creature. This is moving very fast, and all whatever the insects are there, all are alive, none is killed. So I am showing this one is the third one, fourth one, and this one is small one, and this is the fifth one. All are alive. So you can see they are moving their wing legs and all, and these are all alive, you can see. So none are killed. So the body spray cannot kill the insects. Just see what is real.
So friends, as you can see, all these are moving and none are killed here. So lots of claims that are made in the YouTube videos that you can control through body spray, these are deodorant, these are all are false, all are misleading. So don't get into trapped into this video. So you cannot control, don't waste your body deodorant to control this mealybug in any of the plant. So friends, I hope you enjoyed the video. You don't try to all this kill all these insects with deodorant or body spray. So this is all about from here, and I hope you enjoyed the video. If you like the video, please give it a like, give it a thumbs up, and if you want to share, please share with your dear ones. And if you are very new to my channel, please 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 subscribe my channel. I'm going to give you lots about the different angles of the gardening and all. Thank you very much. Thank you for being with us. So nice of you. Thank you.